Right. In memory of George Borrow, 1803 to 1881, the Durham-born novelist, translator, Romani scholar, and long-distance walker who suffered from depression for most of his life.